Little investment advice. Bip Roberts, 1986 rookie card, worth about $275. 20 years from now, who knows? 1,000, 2,000, might
Yo,
even go.
Yo, Bip, man, you were looking at Robin Roberts. It says here your card's worth 4 cents.
Yo, T, 4 cents if it's in excellent condition, but 10 cents if it's totally mint.
Oh, sorry.